D. Gordon giving up some ground on that right side to hold Paulo close.
Up the middle and into center field. Paulo rounds third. And the Royals take a 1-0 lead. Two hits for Lorenzo Cain. 9-game hitting streak. And the leadoff walk, followed by the stolen base, turns into